Well, Mr. Nosey Reporter, you've turned in your last story. In a minute, you'll be lowered into that vat of acid.
You wouldn't dare. You're just bluffing, trying to frighten me.
Want to bet?
But that's illegal. The police wouldn't let you get away with it.
I wouldn't count on that if I were you. First, they'd have to find this old factory, and they're not about to do that. How would Inspector Henderson trace us here?
Well, I guess he couldn't.
I'll say he can't. No more than he'll find Perry White, Lois Lane, and that cub Olsen.
Are they here, too?
They're nowhere near here.
Well, what have you done with them?
It's not what I've done, but what I'm about to do. I don't mind telling you that they're doomed, just like in the old-time movie serials.
Movie serials?
Yes. For instance, we have Mr. White in the old sawmill back of Centerville. He's tied up like a bale of laundry. And in just about 10 minutes, he'll go sliding into the buzzsaw.
Oh, no.
Fact. And in just about 15 minutes, Lois Lane will perish, too. She's tied to the railroad tracks on the main line just east of Rockport Junction, where the Midwestern Flyer hits better than 80 miles an hour. You know what that means.
It's horrible.
Isn't it? And then there's Jimmy Olsen. Would you like to know where he is? Right now, he's driving his car back of Crestvale up into the mountains. But what he doesn't know is that we've poured acid over the brakes and the steering gear. And in, oh, say, about 20 minutes, he'll be going down a sharp curve and then, blam!
You'll never get away with this.
If you're depending on Superman, I wouldn't. He doesn't even know what's going on.
Are you sure?
Well, if he did, he'd be here. I don't see him around. Do you?
No.
And he's not going to be. It's a cinch you're not going to get word to him. Start the motor. I've always liked these old-fashioned but imaginative ways of getting rid of one's enemies.
You do seem to have gone to a great deal of trouble.
No trouble at all. Although I had hoped that you'd take it a little harder. You know, begged for mercy and that sort of thing.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Well, that's life or death. Farewell, Mr. Kent.
Let's get out to the helicopter.